not alone anymore. We have been totally alone on our first acclimatization round. Only us eight people here. And we got a couple of neighbors now, a Swiss group. And there's a very famous climber with them, Uli Steck.
Yeah, my name is Uli Steck. I'm a climber, and the last couple of years I focused a little bit on 8,000 meter peaks, and I climbed Xishapang Machoyu and tried to summit Everest in one season, 2011. And then I bumped in your story, like climbing Xishapang Ma and then biking to Choyu, and I was like, wow, that's a cool idea. And I think it's pretty cool story. It's kind of also a little bit the future of it. Right now, climbing an 8,000 meter peak on a normal route is not something outstanding. It's like commercial expeditions. But doing it like in this style, like climbing up and down, even like try to climb from base camp to summit, I think this is a real physical problem. And I think it's a really good challenge.
He's probably, I guess, one of the best high altitude climbers in the world at the moment. And I'm very happy that I got to know him. He's a very interesting guy, and I hope that we can maybe do a summit together once. We're actually leaving today our base camp here, and we are staying two nights in camp one on 6,300 meters ish. And we're trying to hit 7,300 meters on that summit ridge.
And if we can accomplish this, then we're actually ready for the summit, and actually our body is ready to take this challenge to the summit.
Pretty confident because the weather is stable, only some risk of avalanche. I think we have to be a little bit clever on the route finding.
I can't see a damn fucking thing.
Me, Martin, Norbu, Andrea, we're here, and we feel really good. We try to climb a small mountain very close to Xishapang Ma. Is 7,200 meters more or less.
For me to go up with the ski to 7,000 meters and ski down was something as experience for a lifetime, because I think at the moment no Sherpa had done this.
Ooh, this will be adventure.
So for me it's a great experience to do this with the help of the friends. I'm looking forward to doing future also if I'm getting better with the skis.
Hey, rock and roll!
Rock and roll, man!
It was one of the best skiing ever on an above 6,000. It was really good. My lungs are a little painful right now.
Today was brilliant!
That's why we're here.
That's what we're born for.
We're just making up for all the pain, for 2 days of suffering in the tent. I cannot imagine on this planet having anybody else whom I want to do this together with. It's a nice thing to do that with a friend. You don't want to do it with a guy who's just capable to do it and you just take him because you don't want to go alone. It's the best thing to do with a friend.
Try to link to mountain so high, 8,000 meter mountain. It's a big reward for myself. For sure, I will bring myself to the limit because it's extremely, extremely hard to do this.
The only thing I can think is it's gonna be the hardest 7 days of my life. That's for sure.
That's the start button for the double eight action, for 7 days of torture, for 7 days of suffering, for 7 days of bleeding and sweating.
I know they can do this. But they will tear their ass 2 times, this is sure.
When I was climbing Xishapang Ma, I came back and I felt like, oh, that was not a big deal. And I relaxed. I took the jeep to go to Choyu Base Camp, and I had a hard time to summit Choyu.